The months of preparation are finally over. Both sets of fans full of optimism as they look ahead to the new season. But who will come out on top today? Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Well, a lot to like about this particular weather day here in Amsterdam at the Johan. Cruyff Arena. Name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis is Stuart Robson, and you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. It's Ajax against FC Twente.
Well, thanks, Derek, and it's great to be at the home of the champions. Can they do it again? Well, they're certainly my favourites. This should be another good season for the team.
Not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Well, very effective play in possession. Takes the shot. And he got to it fairly easily. And players waiting in the centre. Michel Flapp. Promising looking ball. Gives it a go. Still could be dangerous. Well, threat averted. Oh, superb skill. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Kai Smal. And there to intervene. Urien Timber. defence not looking confident in possession. They might be able to get in now. He can't hold on to it. He's given it away. What a vital intervention. For more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, not the best effort we've ever seen, Stuart.
Well, I think it's fair to say he won't be taking the next one.
Space on the flank. And space for him to cut in. And what a close shave it was. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity, and they remain level.
Well, he just lacked composure there, didn't he? They should be ahead now.
Good tackle. It'll be a throw. An interceptor there. Klassen. Tadic. It's with Ricky van Boswinkel. What a decent idea, but just slightly overcooked. Edson Alvarez.
Well, Ajax, as you can see, have had most of the ball, but without really creating too many chances. Which, when you look at the players out on the pitch, it's really disappointing. They need to play with far more urgency to win this game.
Well, looking to put the ball to good use here. Poor pass under no real pressure. And the pass could do damage. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Klassen. It's with Flapp. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. There's so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. It is a decent-looking attack here. Well, the supporters think it's on. And a goal!
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Opportunity! A tremendous block. A chance then for the respect. And the ball is moving again, with Ajax looking to build on a largely positive first-half performance here. Well, they get the ball once more. Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done.
He could be in here, Derek.
Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And a substitution in the offing. Creative look about this. Body on the line. Corner to Ajax as they try to press home their advantage. Well, they've decided to make a change. Corner once more. Shot attempted. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And players waiting in the centre. Tadic.
Well, as you can see, Ajax have completely dominated the last 15 minutes and have been pressing to extend their lead. They just need to be a bit more clinical in front of goal.
And attempting the through ball. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. 2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Here's Van Volswinkel. Czerny. Oh, great play. Decent position. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Oh, a nice-looking pass. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
Rami Zerouki. Takes the shot. Well, goodness me. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. 20 minutes remaining. Michel Flapp. It's with Ricky van Volswinkel. Nicely timed tackle. Now can they counter clinically? And with that, the attack fizzles out. Into the advanced position. It needs an accurate cross. Can he finish this? Real chance. And a goal! To put the final stamp on it, that will do it.
Yeah, here's the setup play. Well, it's a great little back heel, isn't it?
Don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say.